Hey ladies, I'm about to share a detangling strategy that I've learned since transitioning through my journey. I'm about 8 to 9 months post. Detangling has been an issue for so long. And if you were at a celebration of curls too, which was this event, shout out to you, I was there also. A lot of questions about detangling. So I have learned something that has been working for me so well, and I just want to share it with you. So my water and conditioner spritz, wide tooth comb, and an afro pick. This afro pick, I never used to use an afro pick when I was relaxed. I never needed to. Now that I'm transitioning, the new growth area is very difficult to detangle sometimes. So using an afro pick has saved my life. And I just wanted to bring to you guys a clip of me detangling my hair. But when it comes to detangling, my hair looks like this. So as you can see, it's looking a hot mess. Today, I want to detangle it thoroughly and deep condition. So I'm gonna spritz my hair. I'm gonna show you guys how tangled my hair is all up in this new growth area. So after I spritz my hair with water, I'm gonna slightly finger detangle. I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil in my hair. So starting from the bottom. Well, I'm gonna get my afro pick and actually just pick my new growth. So you guys have seen what I've done. I've just kind of picked all my new growth out and brought it to more of my relaxed section. Now I'm just gonna take my wide tooth comb and comb it out. And when that's finally combed out, now I can comb from my roots all the way to my tips because my hair is pretty detangled. Since I will be deep conditioning my hair today, I'm just spritzing it with water and I'm just gonna put some twists in my hair. So I'm just gonna take my hair and start twisting. And that's how I'm gonna detangle my whole head. And my roots, I can't even comb through it. Like, not possible. So that's where I'm gonna continue to finger detangle a bit. Got my afro pick. So for my deep condition, I'm gonna be using Aussie's Miracle Smooth Conditioner. And I only have a little bit left, so I will be using some of this, as well as I will be using Tresemme Curl Hydration Conditioner. Now I'm gonna take my Tresemme. I'll also be using some castor oil. And I'm just gonna be mixing this up. So now my deep conditioner is all mixed up with all of my castor oil in it. And it's really creamy and really nice. So I'm just gonna apply this to my hair from the root till the tip. And I'm just gonna sit in this with my hair for about an hour or two.